Hi, welcome everyone. In this tutorial, we'll take a look at PR Upload module. PR Upload is a very nice module for uploading multiple files within Drupal. Now, it supports IMCE as well. So please make sure you have CKEditor and IMCE modules installed and enabled for this video. If you haven't done that, you can check my previous video on CKEditor plus IMCE to get to know how to set up and come back to this video. Because I will show you on how this module works on IMCE as well. Now I will show you how it actually works at the end. Let's click on IMCE, Upload, Add Files. You can select a few files here to upload all together at one time. Alright? Another way is that you can create a file field here. And you can activate this option for advanced upload. You can either click to add files here or simply drag the files from your folder to this box. Alright, so let's get started. Now, to get PR upload to work in Drupal, you will need to install a few more modules. Let's take a look. First of all, you need to install this PR upload integration module. You need to install File Field Sources, File Field Sources PR Upload, and last one, IMCE PR Upload. So they are all together 4 modules. Please pause the video to install these modules and we will enable them together afterwards. Now, after installing all these modules, we still need to download a PR Upload library. Let's go back to PR Upload integration page. Open this link on the new tab here. As you can see, the latest PR upload library is 2.1.8 at this time of recording. We're supposed to download the library from here. However, there's a compatibility issue here. Let's go back to our Drupal page. Scroll down a bit. Under compatibility warning. Now it says that library version 2 and later are currently not supported. So the latest supported version of library is 1.5.8 at this time of recording, which can be downloaded from here. So you click on this link and download the library. Now I have downloaded the library and unzip it. Let's go to the folder, Sites, All, Libraries. Now I have unzip it over here. You click one more time. There's one more same folder name here. Go in. The files are placed here. Now go back one level up. Now just rename the folder to PL Upload. Remove the version. All in lowercase. We copy this folder out and paste it over here. Remove this. So our structure should be libraries, PR upload, and the files. One more thing to take note here. Let's go back to the module page. Under security warning, we say in order to protect a site, you should always delete examples subfolder from PR upload library. So we are going to delete that folder. Back to our folder here. Let's delete this folder called examples. Alright, everything is ready. Let's enable the module. Go back to our Drupal site. Go to modules. Let's search for PL upload. Turn on File Field Sources PR upload, IMC PR upload, and PR upload integration module. There's one more to enable. Let's search for File this time and turn on File Field Sources. Save the configuration. So they are all together 4 modules to enable. Make sure there's no module missing. Alright. Now after enabling the modules, let's go to double check if our PR upload library is connecting correctly. Let's go to Reports, Status. Scroll down. Now here is the indication. that the library is detected and correctly installed, else it will tell you not found. So make sure it's correctly downloaded and saved in the right place. Now if everything goes well, let's start with the IMC PR upload. Once the IMC PR upload module is enabled, there's no configuration you need to do. Let's go to Content, Add Content, Article. Scroll down, click on IMCE. Upload, Add Files. We can select a few and add the photos. It will resize by itself if the image is larger than what you have restricted. So it works great. Next, we are going to add a field this time. Go to Structure, Content Types, Article, Manage Fields. Now we'll add a field called Images, where you can upload multiple images. Let's select Image, Save. Let's continue, save, scroll down. For file directory, we will type article/images. It's good to organize them in folder. For maximum image resolution, I will put 1000 × 1000. Scroll down. I will limit the maximum upload size. It says if left empty, the file size will be limited only by PHP maximum pools and file upload sizes. So my default is 128 MB, which is good enough. Let's scroll down. Here is the most important thing, file sources. Let's check advanced upload wizard. Scroll down. We choose unlimited and save the settings. Now let's try it out. Content, Add Content, Article, scroll down. Now this is our images view. Let's switch to Advanced Upload. Click on Add Files. You can select few files here as you like. Open it and you can start upload. Now it will resize for you as well within the maximum allowed dimension of what we set earlier. So this PR upload is working well. Now let's try another. Let's go to Structure. Again, Content Types, Article, Match Fields. This time we create a file field. Type file, select file, and save. For this one, we allow the user to upload more types of file instead of images. It works the same actually, just a different types. Let's save. Scroll down, allow file extension, we'll add a bit more, DOC, DOCX, PDF, maybe even PNG, JPG, or ZIP, and GZIP file, as many as you like, alright? So for this file directory, we'll key in article/file. I will limit the maximum upload size. I scroll down, file sources, again, check advanced upload wizard, scroll down, unlimited, and save. Now try it out, content, add content, article, scroll down. Here is our new field. Let's switch to advanced upload. You can actually drag the files into this folder. Let's open the folder. This folder is a mixture of images and PDF. We can simply select and drag our start upload. Great, it works perfectly. Okay, right, so you know by now how useful this module could be, especially when you need to upload many images or files. That's all for this video today, so do remember to subscribe to our channel for more sharing to come. Stay tuned.